Now that school's out, Valley parents are on the lookout for new ways to keep their kids busy this summer.
Video games are a popular way to escape the summer heat once it does warm up here. But why just play a game when you could make your own? Fox 5's Chris Redfern reports.
Think of it as Legos of the future, so using creativity and problem-solving skills to make something out of nothing. Kids create their own games and learn to code along the way.
We want them to enjoy it. We want them to be engaged and have fun.
Code Ninjas just opened up a second Las Vegas location. If you're trying to sell your kids on it, tell them they get to make their own video game. But what the senseis at Code Ninja are really trying to do is teach your kid how to become a computer whiz.
If most kids sit down and try to do coding in school with one teacher to 30 or 40 kids, or they do it at home, they're going to get bored after a while. They're going to sit there and type, 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 type. But with this, we have breaks where they start to dance around, just stuff to get them so interested in the technology that they don't want to leave our store.
Part of the draw is who's teaching the kids. They're other kids, just a little older, like 17-year-old Dalen Noyce. Dalen attends a special tech school and is already a black belt coder. The kids call him Sensei.
It does kind of blow my mind when you realize they're learning all like the foundations of programming like way before I did. So if they decide they really like this too and they go into it, they're going to go into it way ahead of me.
We're preparing our kids now for the future, and we don't even know what jobs that they're going to be after he graduates, like in 12 years. And for sure, we know everything he would need to have some kind of coding.